You know, I heard about Wood and Nina.
Oh, yeah. Figured you had.
Just be cool, okay?
Always, girl. I ain't tripping now.
What's up, D?
What's up, what? So what you been up to, man?
You know, just putting in work, man.
Really?
Really. See, I got this new gig. Keeps me up, working all through the night.
The late shift.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I know all about that kind of job. Used to work the hell out of it. Sure you can hang with it?
I tell you, I hate when this happens, you know. I think so.
Moms keep on paging you, huh?
Not this time, D.
But we all know that you ain't too good at staying employed, though.
This might be different, you know, and as I heard it, you ain't too good at staying employed either, partner.
You see, the difference is, I usually quit my job. You usually wind up fired. But it's okay. You can't help it. Yo, shit, I'm gonna talk to you later. Yeah.
Take it easy, Darius.
Whatever.
He a trip, ain't he? Can't believe that boy.
Aren't you a little old to be fighting over some babe?
You ain't never too old. Besides, I can't help it if I'm the chosen one.
Oh, okay, I get it. So it's your turn to hit the skins, right?
Damn, Sheila, look, why does it have to be about sex all the time? You know, I really like this girl. Okay, we went out, we kicked it, dinner, everything is smooth. It's so convenient for women to think that all we want to do is bone. But sometimes a man just want to be held, you know? Cuddled a little bit. Hold my back, I rub yours, you know? A little massage or something. What's wrong with that? Ain't you progressive enough to understand?
Oh, nigga, I got your progressive.
You a trip. You know you need a massage.